What's up, YouTube? Sorry for the delay in uploading a new video. I've had a lot of life events hit me all at once, and we got it all taken care of. I'm a bit more busy nowadays, though, so the new upload schedule, 8 a.m. every Sunday. Today, we are playing some Need for Speed Heat. Let's get to it. Alright guys, chill out. Yeah, let's not hit that e-brake so much. This is not Need for Speed Underground. That's slightly in the way of my finish time, but oh well, nobody cares. So, today we are just trying to get money on a day shift. Hit maneuvers are apparently not a thing. Garbage turn. We're learning. Much better. By the way, that last lap I was trying to figure out some controls. Thank you. Hey, Buster. They still got a whole lap left to go. All right, first try. So I see this why this one's called Snake Dance. Alright. Let's just see what my time is. I might be overthinking this. Oh my god. What a nerd. We still might be the time. Let's go. Oh yeah, we got this. Too easy. What a crappy course. I only say that because I suck, so. My car was literally too fast. What the hell? See how many times I have to frickin' get this. slow and steady is going to win this race. No nitrous. All braking. Well, I'm already halfway there. I'm just going with it. This is garbage. But also really fun. That's why you pay attention to the road, right? Okay, I was paying attention that time. Wow, I definitely didn't need to restart that 7 times. One might say that was too easy. All right, guys, this is the last race we're gonna do, then we're gonna call it a day. You know what? Never mind. We got time. I'm a busy man nowadays. So, I started a new job. I really like it. I'm a lot less stressed. Still trying to figure out a way to balance out my life and work. But we'll figure it out. Oh my gosh, I did it again! I'll get that eventually, you know, final lap. Alright guys, this is gonna be the last race, and then we gotta call it a night. Alright guys, that was Need for Speed Heat Day Shift Part 1. Once again, sorry for disappearing on you guys. Life's looking a lot better nowadays. So we will be alternating between Need for Speed Heat, and I'm going to finish platinuming Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart. So every other week we'll be alternating. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.